Everything is all around me. All around is all around the city, is all around the world. Me, like a gypsy around the world, because I live between Italy and California. And so everything could be all around. And I like these words. In Italy, say my work is very, very California works. I think it's important there go inside the gallery and think through the space and take inspiration about the space. But you have to know, in Italy there is a big tradition that is not here about geometric art, and especially close to Milan there was in the many years ago the Scuola di Como with artists. There is an artist, the name is Mauro Reggiani, and the works I remember very well, like the John McLaughlin works or the Carl Benjamin works. Mm-hmm. But in Italy, talk about the geometric art is absolutely a normal thing. Here in the United States, there is not a big tradition about geometric art. And I use the geometric art with the Italian tradition, with the California color and the light color. It's just a mix. The light here is very special light. And the light go inside my work, I think, a lot. And I'm happy if the people can feel this light inside my work. When you make something up inside the gallery, the space change, the perception of the space change, and I'd like to do that. And bring the color of, I don't know, of the city or inside the gallery.
You work on a very large scale and you also work on a very small scale. And in this exhibit, we have examples of both. And I'm curious how you make a decision on what size a work will be.
Okay, for me, make the small paintings is, I like a lot to make very small paintings. For me, the maximum, or for the perfect size is 12 by 12.
Inches,
yes, okay. Sometimes, like in this case, I make the sketch or the studio, but when directly you do a drawing or to make the wall paintings, everything changes. These wall paintings change two or three times a very large part.
Did that happen while you were putting it up on the wall too? Did you change anything while it was going up on the wall, or does it all change while you're planning it?
No, I changed it directly in the wall.
Mm. Well, I'll be looking forward to seeing what you create there. I'm excited.
Yes.
Well, thank you very much. Appreciate it.
You're welcome. Bye. Thank you.